Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to uninstall riot client in completely, and here I show the three methods to remove your riot client. And the first method is just open your control panel and go to programs and features. So here you can locate that riot client and simply click to uninstall it. And this is one of the way to remove your riot client. And the second method is just locate your riot client app icon and simply right click on it and go to open file location. So here you can tap this riot games and finally click to delete this riot client folder. And the final one of the method is just open your Windows run and execute this command app data and click on this folder local. So here you can locate the riot games folder and finally click to delete it. So by using these methods you can easily uninstall this riot client from your Windows PC. So friends, if you have any doubts just comment to me. So otherwise just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.